Teachers are trained for it. They are training in the sense, not practical training, but counseling session, that these children, they need normal atmosphere. So we have to bear them, we have to tolerate them, and give them happiness of being into normal school.